So we're gonna cut this side and then flip it back over to that one.
Ceiling. You can rest the ceiling.
I would go 11 because the ones that we have are not. that big, and I don't want it just to be the last 2 pieces being 14 inches wide and the rest of them were all 8 to 10. So I'd rather, I think I'd rather go 8.
We're gonna lose this decorative piece here.
Well, then let's do them.
This is the quandary you run into. Which side do you want to keep as your 2-inch board? You want the 4-10 inch? You want an 11 inches wide? 14? Huh. 9?
5, and then there's 2
of them. Oh, well, here's what we decided on. 9 14 inch wide boards that are 8 and some change long. This cool looking mantle board or beam, kind of wanted to keep it, it's got that cat's face, kind of cool. And then this one I'll probably sell for gas money for the mill. Live edge on one side, milled flat on the other, blue pine, plenty of character.